And then he just like swooped down like a monster, and he picked me up, and he took me up like 1,000 feet and just dropped me. How'd you find me? Did you put a tracker in my suit or something?
I put everything in your suit, including this heater.
Oh, that's better. Thanks.
What were you thinking?
The guy with the wings is obviously the source of the weapons. I gotta take him down.
Take him down now, huh? Steady, Crockett. There are people who handle this sort of thing.
The Avengers?
No. Just a little below their pay grade.
Anyway, Mrs. Stark, you didn't have to come all the way out here. I had that. I was fine.
Oh, I'm not here.
Thank God this place has Wi-Fi, or you would be toast right now. Thank Ganesh while you're at it.
Look, forget the flying vulture guy, please.
Why? Just
why? Because I said so.
Sorry, I'm talking teenager.
Stay close to the ground. Build up your game helping the little people.
Like that lady that bought you the churro.
Can't you just be a friendly
neighborhood Spider-Man?
But I'm ready for more than that now.
No, you're not.
That is not what you thought when I took on Captain America.
Trust me, kid. If Cap wanted to lay you out, he would have. Listen to me. If you come across these weapons again, call Happy.
Are you driving?
You know, it's never too early to start thinking about college. I got some pull at MIT. End call.
I don't need to go to Mrs.
Stark. Mrs. Stark is no longer connected.
That's awesome.